For years, I've been teaching principles of soul care. People come to me all the time and say, you know, I'm stuck in my spiritual journey. I can't make progress. I'm stuck in my relationship with God. I want more, but I can't get deeper. And so I've discovered some principles that Jesus teaches that are principles of the New Testament that can help us to experience depth, intimacy, and freedom. Think of your soul for a second like a suitcase. And if our suitcase of our soul is packed with things like angst and fear and anger, resentment, hurt, pain, and sin, we don't have any room in there for things like love and joy and peace. And the only way to create more space is we gotta unpack the suitcase of our souls. These principles that I have for you in this DVD series and in the book, they give you an opportunity to unpack the suitcase of your soul, to experience the fullness of the gospel that Jesus has purchased for you on the cross. And if you feel stuck, either in your relationship with God or in your spiritual journey, these are pathways to freedom for you.